So you both share a boyfriend?
Yes, yeah. We do.
Oh, yeah, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's a bit different.
Yeah.
Through. We're doing a haircut today.
Yes.
Wow,
take your place. Is so pretty.
Oh, that's,
yeah, that's like too far from each other.
We don't really do that.
That's giving us a bit of anxiety right now.
Yeah. We would like to be put together.
Okay, no worries at all. I'll move these.
So we'd like to sit just together. Thank you.
Is that close enough? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, take a seat.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Lucy.
We're the world's most identical twins.
And we're from Perth.
So first, I'm going to get a cape for both of you to pop on.
Yep. Are they exactly the same?
They're exactly the same.
Yeah, yes. Cool. And if you have a ruler, that would be great.
I actually have a ruler. Yep. And I'll be back.
Thanks.
No worries.
It's haircut day. We're feeling a bit anxious.
Just nervous.
Very, very nervous.
It's the first time we've been here.
A friend of ours recommended this place. We're going to try it,
see how we feel, see if we like the girl.
She needs to, like, cut everything, like, the same and identical, like, the same snips.
I know,
isn't she?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Let's measure let's check. Yours is sitting at 39 centimetres. Yours is 38 centimetres and a half.
Hers is a half a centimetre longer than mine.
Yep, half a... Yep.
Like, how is that even possible?
How is that possible?
Well, because our bodies are all different. It grows at different rates.
I think you've just been more stressed out.
Everything we do in life has to be the same, from head to toe. Like, we're not leaving the house until we look identical. I can't imagine my life without my sister. Like, we're lost without each other.
We get high anxiety if we're ever apart.
We think of ourselves as one person. People have tried to treat us as different people, teachers, boyfriends, waiters, and it just doesn't work for us.
If Anna's not around, I feel I don't exist.
Yeah, and that's exactly the way I feel. We do everything together, you name it, from shower, the toilet.
We share a phone, a car.
Eating together, eating identical diets.
We come as a package, we're a team.
We can't be separated. We even have a doctor's certificate that we can't be apart.
Let's cut mine.
Okay.
And then we copy whatever you did to mine to hers.
All right, perfect.
So you got the timer, we've got to count the snips.
Yep.
Left to right.
We've got to move it.
We have a lot of rules when it comes to cutting our hair. We've got, like, a particular routine she needs to, like, abide by.
It's pretty obsessive how
pretty
we live our
obsessive.
Life. Like, some would say OCD, like, yeah. It's not healthy, but we honestly don't care what people think.
Okay, ready? Stopwatch. Set.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
That's all.
That's all.
I've never ever met anyone that needs their hair measured or a timer or needs to have it done the same snips and the same amount of brushes.
13. And I was 41 seconds.
You were.
Okay. And she was 41 seconds, okay.
So I was like, okay, this is actually a lot more than what I thought. It's not just, oh, we need the same haircut. It's like, we need to do exactly everything the same. Is there, like, a certain reason why you guys feel like you, like, have everything the same?
I mean, we just feel like we're one person. We just can't be apart. We need to be
without each other.
And she can't have something different to mine. We just want everything the same.
We're, like, lost without each
Has
other.
Has it been like that your whole life?
Pretty much, yeah.
Do you get your period at the same time?
Yes.
I mean, we share a partner, so when we're on our period both, he probably wants to kill himself, so...
Oh, my gosh, I could imagine.
Yeah.
OK, I think it's probably easier if I get you both to stand up behind the chairs before I part the sides.
OK.
Yeah. And we hold the chair.
Yep. So you both share a boyfriend?
Yes, we do.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's a bit different.
Yeah.
We've been with our partner, Ben, for 11 years. The three of us are happy. We found our soulmate, we found our rock, our best friend. If we could, we will marry Ben, if it's possible. We should be able to marry the same man.
you know, there really shouldn't be a law. Like, it's like, I don't
totally
understand.
Totally unfair. Like,
why?
We're being judged.
But we would like to look into maybe going overseas.
And celebrate our love together where it's possible. But at the moment, we're very happy with our commitment with Van.
And I guess you've made it this far, like this, so...
Yeah. Like, we will not want to change.
Like, yeah. We're not gonna
change.
This is who we are.
Yeah.
And Ben loves us for who we are.
Yes.
We've found someone that accepts us for who we are.
That's lovely. Know?
There's never been no jealousy
There's
in
no
this relationship.
Ben treats us equally. He will never kiss Anna and not me. That's happened from day one in this relationship.
He just knows if he's ever gonna kiss me. He kisses Lucy just straight away. He just knows to.
He just knows to.
That's
from
never
day
happened.
One in this relationship, it's been equal.
It really is true love. It really is. Like, the first night we met him, we, like, both kissed him. Like, we both kissed him. It wasn't just,
not
like...
Not at the same time.
Yeah. Yeah, we both kissed him.
Like a three-way.
Well, like, yeah,
like a three-way.
This is crazy. It's crazy. Like, it's crazy. Like, do they actually really have sex with the same guy at the same time? Is it, like, one pump, two pumps? Like, it's crazy. I don't... Like, it's wild. Like, I would never gobble the same as my sister, but, I mean, like, it's weird, but, like, yeah, it is what it is, I guess. Let me just get it even again, and then we'll take our picture.
We're not going to stop doing what we're doing. This is us.
Let's zoom in.
Can we please zoom in?
I think that's, like, the best photo we've ever took.
I actually find it hard not to like them. They're so lovable, they're so nice, they're genuine, sweet.
I think that's really good. I think that's, like, literally the best photo we've ever taken
at the hairdressers.
I would definitely... No, I wouldn't do their hair again, but I enjoyed doing their hair, put it that way.
Like, you have passed the test.
Yay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Oh, that's so good.
Did you have fun?
I did.
Are you, like, sick of us?
No. I think you guys are really interesting.
We often do think about our long-term happiness, like,
but that happiness will always be with my sister.
Happiness to me is being with my sister.
Yeah.
I can't imagine doing something different, not being with... I want to die with my sister.
Exactly.
We will grow old together. You know, this is it for me. Like,
Our bond is unbreakable.
Well, it's like we're married to each other, you know what I mean?
We've,
like,
got our own unique relationship.
We're just bound for life,
you know?
It's like we're stuck together.
And we stand by that.
We're never going to be apart. We're inseparable.
But that's what we're willing to do for each other.
That's what we're willing to sacrifice.
No matter what.